Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to thank and congratulate the Pioneer Center for Human Services for 60 years of serving the people of McHenry County, Illinois. The Pioneer Center was founded in 1958 out of a mother's desire to provide greater opportunities for her daughter with Down syndrome. Since then, it has provided services for members of the community facing developmental disabilities, homelessness, and behavioral health issues. I am always impressed by the compassion and energy of the Pioneer Center employees when I visit their facilities, which now includes 17 group homes, a homeless shelter, a transition home, and a family and child therapy center. 4,500 men, women, and children are served every year, including 95 who are annually employed in local jobs through the Community Employment Services Program. Last year alone, individuals logged 8,500 hours of community activity, everything from attending classes at the gym to visiting a farmer's market and taking community college courses. I am proud to celebrate with the Pioneer Center for Human Services as they continue to empower individuals to achieve their full potential. Thank you, and I yield back.